Welcome, thrill seekers and Halloween fans. Today, we're taking you on a haunted journey across the globe, exploring the top 10 Halloween-themed travel destinations. From legendary vampire castles to vibrant Dia de los Muertos celebrations, these places are all about delivering the ultimate Halloween experience. So get ready for chills, thrills, and spooky excitement. Imagine a town so steeped in spooky history that it's earned the nickname Witch City. Salem, Massachusetts, goes all out for Halloween, hosting an entire month of celebrations called Salem Haunted Happenings. This town's eerie past dates back to the 1692 Salem Witch Trials, where hysteria led to accusations of witchcraft and the tragic persecution of innocent people. Today, Salem embraces this haunted history with events that give visitors a taste of the past and a dash of fright. Step into the Salem Witch Museum, where exhibits walk you through those terrifying days. Or join a ghost tour to visit haunted houses and eerie sights. Feel the shiver down your spine during a witch trial reenactment, or wander through chilling graveyards. The energy in Salem during October is electric. There are costumes, street performers, and enough paranormal fun to thrill even the most experienced ghost hunters. Next, we're heading across the Atlantic to Derry, Northern Ireland, a city famous for its ancient walls, medieval atmosphere, and one of Europe's largest Halloween festivals. With a history dating back centuries, Derry is a picturesque town that feels like it belongs in a fairy tale. During Halloween, Derry's charm transforms into an eerie ambience as thousands of costumed visitors pour in, drawn by the haunted attractions and spooky decor. The banks of the Foyle Halloween Carnival is the heart of the festivities. Imagine walking through the old city walls as the echo of laughter and eerie whispers fills the air. Derry also hosts haunted house experiences, mesmerizing parades, and a massive fireworks show over the River Foyle. You can explore medieval buildings, where each corner and alley might just have a ghostly tale to tell. Derry is a Halloween destination with a unique Irish twist that you won't soon forget. For those fascinated by vampire lore, Transylvania, Romania, is the ultimate Halloween pilgrimage. This land is synonymous with Dracula, thanks to Bram Stoker's legendary novel. Set against the backdrop of the Carpathian Mountains, Bram Castle, commonly known as Dracula's Castle, is a destination steeped in eerie mystique and history. Visitors can attend a Halloween party hosted at Bram Castle itself, where you'll find a mix of locals, tourists, and even a few vampire cosplayers. You'll get a dose of both fun and fear, exploring the castle's labyrinthine halls and shadowy rooms. Outside the castle, the dense forests and secluded villages add a haunting touch as the cool night air brings the legend of Dracula to life. It's the ultimate destination for those who dare to follow in the footsteps of the world's most famous vampire. Switching gears, let's dive into the vibrant and colorful world of Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead, celebrated in Mexico City. Unlike the spooky, fright-focused Halloween traditions, Dia de los Muertos is a deeply rooted Mexican celebration that honors the spirits of loved ones who have passed on. It's a lively, joyful, and colorful festival that embraces the idea of life after death and treats it as a time of remembrance. In Mexico City, the Day of the Dead parade is a spectacle of color, with elaborate costumes, face paint, and flower-adorned floats. People wear intricate skull face paint and bright costumes, paying homage to the spirits of ancestors. The traditional celebrations at Xochimilco and Mixquic are particularly stunning, with altars, candles, and marigold flowers lining the streets and canals. It's a beautiful and meaningful Halloween experience that blends life, death, and celebration in a way that's uniquely Mexican. Welcome to Sleepy Hollow, New York, the town made famous by Washington Irving's The Legend of Sleepy Hollow. This small town fully embraces its haunted heritage with Halloween events that bring the spooky legend to life. Sleepy Hollow's crisp autumn air and vibrant fall foliage set the scene for tales of the infamous Headless Horseman who roams these parts in search of a head. One of the highlights here is the Great Jack-O-Lantern Blaze, a spectacular display of over 7,000 intricately carved pumpkins that light up the night. You'll wander through a labyrinth of glowing gourds, witnessing scenes crafted from pumpkins that are carved to perfection. Ghost tours, haunted hayrides, and a walk across the Headless Horseman Bridge complete the Sleepy Hollow experience. Each October, this quaint town becomes a hotspot for Halloween lovers, ghost hunters, and anyone looking for a dose of literary terror. London, a city with centuries of dark history, is another top spot for Halloween festivities. As you wander through the city's haunted streets, you're never far from a ghost story, Whether it's the mysteries of Jack the Ripper or the eerie legends surrounding the Tower of London, London has all the makings of a perfect Halloween destination, with its foggy atmosphere and historic streets. Take the Jack the Ripper tour, where guides bring you into the heart of London's East End, retelling chilling details of the infamous killer's dark deeds. For those who want a scare, the London Dungeon offers spine-tingling tours with interactive exhibits, actors, and plenty of unexpected frights. And if you're curious about ghosts, consider a visit to Westminster Abbey or the Tower of London, where centuries-old tales of hauntings await. Halloween in London isn't just a celebration, it's a journey into the heart of the city's haunted history. Known for its mystical atmosphere and deep-rooted voodoo culture, New Orleans is one of the most captivating places to spend Halloween. The French Quarter comes alive with costumes, parades, and the ever-present possibility of a supernatural encounter. New Orleans celebrates Halloween with a unique blend of ghost stories, voodoo legends, and a spirited nightlife that's second to none. One of the main events is the Crew of Boo Parade, which brings out crowds decked in costumes, colorful floats, and the city's signature energy. For the brave cemetery tours and ghost walks through the French Quarter, reveal tales of haunted houses and restless spirits. And let's not forget the voodoo shops, where you can pick up a charm or consult with a voodoo practitioner. New Orleans has a Halloween experience like no other, blending history, mystery, and festive celebrations in the most haunted city in America. In Edinburgh, Halloween isn't just a night of fun. It's a gateway to the ancient Celtic festival of Samhain, which marks the end of harvest and the beginning of winter. This Scottish capital, with its mist-covered streets and Gothic architecture, becomes the perfect Halloween destination as it celebrates with its own unique traditions. The Samhain Fire Festival is the highlight, with performers dressed as ancient spirits and warriors reenacting the battle between summer and winter. There's drumming, dancing, and plenty of fiery performances that draw locals and travelers alike. And if you're in the mood for something even spookier, take a ghost tour to the Edinburgh Vaults or Greyfriars Kirkyard, both known for paranormal activity and ghost sightings. It's an experience where history, legend, and the supernatural blend seamlessly. Our next stop is Tokyo, where the city's Shibuya district transforms into a Halloween wonderland, drawing tens of thousands of costume-clad revelers to celebrate in true Tokyo style. Unlike Western Halloween, which leans more into horror, Tokyo's Halloween is vibrant, creative, and full of pop culture references. Here, costumes aren't just worn, they're works of art. The Shibuya Halloween Street Party fills the streets with anime characters, superheroes, monsters, and creatures of all kinds, creating a spectacle of color and creativity. And for those seeking extra thrills, Tokyo Disneyland and Universal Studios Japan hold special Halloween events complete with spooky parades and themed attractions. Halloween in Tokyo is a unique blend of fun, fantasy, and Japanese pop culture, an unforgettable experience for Halloween lovers. Our final destination is Venice, Italy, a city that feels mystical year-round but takes on a truly haunting atmosphere in October. Venice, with its foggy canals, hidden alleys, and historic architecture, becomes an eerie and enchanting Halloween destination. Imagine walking through narrow streets shrouded in mist with the quiet lapping of water against gondolas as your only sound. Halloween in Venice includes ghost tours of haunted palazzos and evening masquerades that feel straight out of a Gothic romance. You can attend a masked ball in one of the city's ancient buildings, where guests dress in elaborate costumes, cloaked in mystery. The old-world charm of Venice combined with Halloween magic creates an experience that's both spooky and mesmerizing. Venice's allure in October is a blend of elegance, history, and ghostly beauty, making it our top pick for Halloween-themed travel. And there you have it, our list of the top 10 Halloween destinations around the world. From the spooky legends of Sleepy Hollow to the mystical streets of Venice, each place offers a Halloween experience that's as unique as it is unforgettable. So, which haunted destination will you dare to visit this Halloween? Let us know in the comments below. And remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Until next time, stay spooky.